Chris Travis, Koenig & Bauer. Here we are on our Rapida 145 press in our packaging center. And I want to take a little bit of time to explain our ColorTronic ink fountain system. A very, very important part of the press, as this is where we start to get color and to keep color consistent over the run. We start with our very strong and sturdy ink fountain base. This one in particular has our EasyClean system on. It's a Teflon coated surface, allowing for easy ink transition. In addition, we have our ink keys here. Our ink keys are made by Koenig & Bauer. Each ink key is the same width, independent of whether it's a Rapida 106, 145. Of course, the amount will change as the width changes. Important point to note about the ink key is that we set them here at our factory to a very high precision zero set. So we have a mechanical zero. Each key has its own dedicated motor, so no springs to lose tension over time. And each time we will go back to that mechanical zero and then use the SIP 3 file to set the ink keys up for the next job. Another important point to note is that we do not have anything going over the ink key, no films or foils. Also, we have our very strong, sturdy ink fountain roller, which has a great surface for transferring the ink onto the ink vibrator. This is an area, again, that has a very high precision because we want to be able to control color and keep it consistent over the course of the run. In addition to that, we have our maintenance-free ink fountain. It has air running through the ink keys 100% of the time, and this allows for a nice, clean movement between each ink key. It also adds as no maintenance. So there's no need for grease to be passed through the ink keys again. Because at Koenig & Bauer, we're on it.